students, in this period we will see the solutions of the morning's example. Okay, so first factorize. We have to factorize p square minus 10p plus 25. Okay, as we have learned, we have to find out the perfect square number. This p square is the square of p, right? Then 25 is the square of 5. Okay, 5 square is 25, which sign plus. Then we have to see, means this supposed to be a square, this b square. So middle sign is negative, so which identity form will become? So a minus b bracket square. So middle terms in this identity is a minus b bracket square equals to a square minus 2ab plus b square. So we got here this a square and plus b square. Now we will check whether this middle terms will come the same or no. So here 2 into this is your a, right? This is a and this is b. 2 into a is what your p, and b is into 5. So here p square minus 2 5 are 10 p plus 25. So what is the fact, what factor form will come here? This p minus 5 bracket square. So this is the actual factorization of this p square minus 10p plus 25. Okay, now next example, l plus m bracket square minus 4lm. Okay, so in this we will see here, see l, here we can use a square, you will here we can use a square minus b square. Is it possible? No, because here in this example l plus m bracket square minus 4lm. Okay, so l and m are not the squares. 4 is the square, but these numbers are not square. Okay, so first we will expand this number, or expand, we will expand this bracket by using a plus b bracket square identity. So what is the a plus b bracket square identity? A plus b bracket square, then all terms are positive, a square plus 2ab plus b square, correct? So here according to that identity we will expand this a square. A square means whose square? L square plus 2ab means 2 into l into m, right? Then plus b square means whose square? M square minus 4l m as it is, right? Now l square plus 2 into lm, 2lm plus m square minus 4lm. Okay, now here this 2lm and this 4lm, one positive one negative, so of course subtraction. So here 4lm minus 2lm, 2lm, but how you will get negative, right? So here l square minus 2lm plus m square. Okay, now see your middle term is negative, so you will get this form, correct? Now so we got here this form, then which identity form will come? A minus b bracket square, that we will see. Okay, so here l square, l square means whose square? L square, right? Then plus m square, whose square? M square. So middle term minus 2ab, so 2 into a is what your l, and b is what your m. So which form came, or which factors came? L minus m bracket square. So this is the actual factorization of this. Understood this example? Okay, now we'll see next example, a raised to 4 plus 2a square b square plus b raised to 4. So a square square, then you will get a raised to 4, right? So this a raised to 4 we will write into the square identity form. Okay, so here a square square is a raised to 4, right? Then plus here b square raised to 2 means b raised to 4. Now we will see whether middle term will come the same or no, right? So this total a square is your a, right? And total b square is your b. So here a square plus last term b square. Middle term is positive, so positive, right? So a square plus b square in which form, in which identities come, both the identities will come. A square plus b square are coming in the both a minus b bracket square identity and also a plus b bracket square identity. But here all the terms are positive, so of course which identity will be there? A plus b bracket square identity. So what is the middle term? The middle term is 2ab. So 2 into what is a? A is here a square, okay? Into b is what? Your b square. So we got here this middle term, okay? So 2a square b square. So we will write this into the identity form a square plus b square raised to 2. So this is the factors, or this is the factorized form of this given expansion, okay? So a square plus b square bracket square. So when you will expand this, you will get this number, okay? Now we will see the question number 2. Example, question number 2, again factorize 63 a square minus 112 b square, right? We have learned the squares of many numbers, means at least up till 50, right? So 63 is not the square of any number, okay? And this 112 is also not square of any number. So when like these examples, then we have to find common factor from this. Okay, so what is the common factor? Can you guess? There are 7, 9s are 63, again 9, 7s are 63, right? So if you will take 7, then here 9a square, okay, 7, 9s are 63. If you will take 9 outside, then 7 is the perfect square of any number? No. So take 7 outside, 9a square minus here 7 ones are 7, right? How many remaining? 4. Then 7 6 are here, 7 ones are here, 7 ones are 7. How many remaining? 4. 7 6 are 42, and then here b square. Okay, now see here, this 7 is outside from the bracket, but inside number came into the form of 9a square. 9 whole square? 3 square. 16 whole square? 4 square, right? A square is a square and b square is b square, okay? So we will write these numbers in this form, okay? So 9 whole square? 3, and a whole square? A squares. So this a square minus 16 whole square? 4, and b square whole square? B, so that is square, okay? Now are you remember that in the last period we have learned one identity, right? A square minus b square. Suppose this is your total is a, okay? So this is a and this is your b, right? So a square minus b square. So we have learned one form here, a square minus b square. Then what are the factors? A plus b into a minus b. So like this we will simplify this, okay? So 7 is already into the bracket outside, 7 is already outside here. 3 a square minus 4b bracket square. So a square minus b square, so you will get a plus b. So what is a? A is your 3a plus what is b? 4b, right? And in second bracket 3a minus 4b. Understood? So this is the factorization of this example, okay? Now we'll see the next. 16x raised to 5, 144x raised to 3. Okay, see 16 is the whole square? 4 square. And 144 is whole square? 12 square, right? So these two numbers are the perfect square, but x raised to 5 is the square of? No. X raised to 3 is the square of? No. So we have to take one common number, means we cannot take this because they are already perfect square. So we have to choose from this. Okay, here x raised to 5 and here x raised to 3. So what is the lowest exponent? X raised to 3. So we have to take x raised to 3 outside because x raised to 3 is already here also. Okay, so if you take x raised to 3, Okay, we will take x raised to 3 outside. So in bracket will be there what? 16 x square. Okay, because from this 5, 3 came outside, how many remaining? 2. 16 x square minus here 144. So here it will remain as it is 144 because x cube is outside already. Correct? Now next step will be there x square in second bracket. Now in bracket what will be there? 16 whole square, 4 square, x square whole square, x square minus 144 whole square, 12 square. So we will write into the this form 4x bracket square minus 12 square. Okay, now again this number in which form came? Of course, which form? A square minus b square. So what are the factors of a square minus b square? A plus b, a minus b. So here you will get x square in bracket 4x plus 12 and second bracket 4x minus 12. Okay, so this is the factors. Okay, right, we can write all also like this also. X square in bracket 4x plus 12 and second bracket 4x minus 12. Okay, like this also we will write, like this also we will write for the same here also. Okay, now next example 9x y square minus 16. Very easy example. 9 whole square 3, x square whole square x, y square whole square y. Okay, minus 16 whole square 4. Okay, so you will get here a square minus b square identity form came. So a square minus b square means what are the factors? A plus b and a minus b. So what is a? 3xy minus, or we can take plus 4 and second bracket 3xy minus 4. Understood? Okay, now we'll see next example. Next example here, see this number, means this, see this bracket. This bracket is the expansion of one particular identity. Now you can guess here, here negative sign. So of course, first term is square, second term is square, middle term is negative. So which is in the form of minus 2ab. So which identity? Yes, correct, a minus b bracket square identity. Okay, so here a minus b bracket square, in that we have to bring. So what is x square whole square? X bracket square, correct, my plus here y square whole square, y square, and for this bracket is there, we will keep bracket here. Okay, minus z square as it is. And here which negative sign here? So 2 into a, a is what your x, into b is what your y. So this form came minus 2xy. Okay, so which identity form here? A minus b means a is what your x minus b is what y bracket square. Now this z square. Okay, now see here again this form came here, a square minus b square, right? Now so this is a, a is what your x minus y, a square minus b square. Okay, so here what are the factors of a square minus b square? A plus b and a minus b. Okay, so here you will write a plus b means a is what your x minus y, plus b means what? Z. Okay, and in second bracket x minus y, this is your a, minus b means what? Minus z. Okay, so this is the actual factorization of your this identity or of your this example. Okay, now we'll see the next example. Last one example, 25 x square minus 4b square plus 28bc minus 49c square. Okay, so here 25 is the square of 5. Okay, 4b square, 4 is the square of whose? 2. 28 not. Okay, but 49 is the square of 7. Okay, but if you will take this together, then bc is not there, ab is there, right? middle term if you will take like this, may be positive or may be negative, that is the different part. First, if the BC means B is here and C is there, so this pair of number means this part we can take for to make the numbers into the identity form. Okay, so here we will take this number in this way. 25 A square we will take outside from the bracket. Okay, 25 A square we will take outside. Now minus sign. Okay, the sign we will take means if you remove the bracket, you will get 4B square is negative, minus 4B square. So here this 4B square. Okay, now which sign we will keep here? Plus, then minus, plus, minus will be there, but here which sign? Plus. So here sign will change. So you will get here minus 28BC, because every time inside the bracket whatever the number and whatever the signs are, for the outside sign they are multiplication or multiply to each other. That we rule, we know that. Okay, that rule we know that, right? So minus, plus, minus, 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 plus, and here when you will get minus sign here, so minus plus we will write, then minus, minus, plus, minus. Okay, so here 49 C square. Okay, if you will see properly, now this 4B square. Okay, so 25 A square minus in bracket, now 4 whose square? 2 square. B square whose square? B square, then negative sign we will keep here. Then 49 whole square, 7, and C square whole square, C square. So this came, right? Middle term, 2AB it is formed. We will check whether it is yes or no. 2 into now A. A is what here? This is your 2B. 2B is your A. So we can say that A square plus your B square. Okay. So A is what your 2B. Okay. Into B is what your 7C. Okay, now see here, 2 2s are 4, 4 7s are 28, B into C, BC, right? So here, 25 A square minus, in bracket will come, which identity will come? 2A, sorry, here 2B, which sign? Minus, and here 7C, okay? Bracket square. Understood? 2b minus 7c bracket square. When you will expand this, you will get 2b square is what? 4b square minus 2ab. 2ab means 2 into 2b into 7c equals to 28 minus 28bc, and plus b square means whose square? 7c square. 7c square. So you will get 49c square. Now again, this 25a square minus in bracket 2b minus 7c bracket square. If you will see properly, now 25 whole square, 5 square. So I will write this 25 in the form of 5, and a square means what? A. Okay, bracket square, then we sign minus, then this number 2b minus 7c bracket square. I will remove this bracket sign. Okay, so 2b minus 7c bracket square. Now if we'll see properly, this number again comes in the form of a square minus b square. Okay, a square minus b square. So what is your a? A is your 5a, and what is b? B is 2b minus 7c. So a square minus b square form came. So when a square minus b square form, what is the expansion here? A plus b in second bracket, a minus b. So what is a? A is your 5a plus b. B is what? 2b minus 7c. Okay, and second bracket, 5a minus b. So here a means who? 5a minus b. B is what? 2b minus 7. So because of this negative sign, we have to keep remember to give the bracket again. So 2b minus 7c. Okay, now we will remove this. Here no change. 5a plus 2b minus 7c, and second bracket 5a minus 2b, this minus sign and this minus minus will come plus 7c. Understood? Thank you.